just between you and me. I ponder you. You ponder me. Thus, we create a palpable ponderability, a kind of interstasis or interpersonal oasis that's both and neither, other and self, shuck and jive and humming hive. The twixt between us is alive.